dozens of hostages seized by Islamic State, IS, from the Turkish consulate in the northern Iraqi city of Mosul have been freed and are back in Turkey. PM Ahmet Davutoğlu said the 49 had been taken to the southern city of Samlarafa by the Turkish intelligence agency. Details are unclear, but President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said it had been a detailed and secret operation. The hostages were seized after IS militants overran Mosul in a rapid advance in June. Turkey has refused direct involvement in the military campaign against IS partly because of fears over the hostages' safety. The hostages were taken when IS militants above seized Mosul in June. The 49 hostages were employees from the consulate, 46 Turks and 3 local Iraqis, and included Consul General Öztürk Yılmaz, other diplomats, children and special forces police. Mr. Davutoğlu said they were all in good health and that they were released early on Saturday. In the early hours, our citizens were handed over to us and we brought them back to our country.